So today we are going to do a discussion video. I have my cousin here with me.
Yep.
And we're playing some Fortnite in the background. We're going to have no volume and we're not going to commentate it, but I have a discussion. And as you guys might know, well, the video's not out yet, but we did have a recording for Jerk Duo ready, and we did mention that I'm going to have a montage. And one thing you guys, there's some of the clips right there that you just saw me got messaged. They're popping up right now. We're going to edit them soon.
Only problem is, a little bit of it got messed up, so yeah. It may seem a little too short. Like, there may be some just clips jumbled together.
But we're going to try and make it work.
Yeah.
And anyways, let me just say that, if you guys remember when I did Fortnite clips and stuff, that did stop, and why exactly I stopped doing that, and I just want to tell you guys, because the last time I did a clip, I think was maybe like, I don't know, 1 or 2 months ago. It was over a month ago, I know that, because I haven't really been doing the clips anymore, and why that is because I've been making montages instead, which is like 30 clips in one. So that's why I haven't really been doing the clips anymore.
I'm just going to tell you guys, this isn't really part of the discussion, but this is something I'm going to ask Rudy himself and see what his answer is. Would you be willing to add item shops back into your channel like you used to do?
Yes.
Since now you can upload the videos to Xbox Live instead of having to record.
So I was doing that back in September. And why I stopped is because item shops, I don't have a ton of time to get them every single day.
But
I'll try to do it soon, okay? I can try.
But we can, well, most likely it'll be done on weekends. So don't expect an item shop every day.
Yeah.
But maybe some days we miss it or we forget.
We'll try to get them more often.
Yeah.
And that's the end of our discussion.